A little more fine tuning on our SBR subsonic upper. We're just fine tuning down on what the best powder to use is. We now have it loaded with the 80 grain silent strike. I'm going to run a few rounds through it and see what happens. Locks the slide back on the last round. The SBR is ready to go. The silent strike is ready to go. We'll be posting up on our website shortly.